This has got to be one of the most disgusting and filthy machines I have ever taken apart. It's a Singer 66-1 from 1915. Yeah. I feel like I need to take a shower just looking at them.